Hey, so we're back with Battlefield 1, and we're playing some hardcore Conquest on Ballroom Blitz. And we're primarily going to try and use the 1906. Not a gun that I usually use, because I like the RSC or the Autoloading 8 a lot better, but, you know, it's hardcore. Haven't played in a very long time, so... I did have a warm-up game where I did okay, not great. But if you're wondering why I'm playing hardcore, I just like the people in it a lot more. They're a lot more team focused. They actually revive. They actually give health, the ammo.
We have taken objective Charlie.
It's not that I really like the damage model too much, but I just like. See, that guy just gave health. Here, you can have
first aid, pal.
We have taken objective Butter.
Didn't even need health, and he's given health. I just find people playing hardcore are just generally better. We're gonna go up top. Oh, that was an enemy. Yeah, you kinda have to know when there's an enemy. Is it friendly?
There! First aid!
I mean,
take the medical pouch!
I mean, that's a medic, he doesn't really need help, but. That guy's trying to get, like, on the roof or something? I killed that plane. Now, not sure if the realistic mags things affects single loading guns like this. Like, can you top off, like, these kind of guns without losing rounds, or is it only for guns that drop the magazine? Armored car there, that's actually really effective in hardcore. Is there, like, anyone on the enemy team playing? Yeah. It's just that they're doing really bad.
We have taken objective Duff.
Let's get down from here, at least. Well, that didn't work. Why I hesitated to shoot. It's like, I guess I was more worried about, you know, since hardcore, you know, your shots matter more. That was really dumb of me. I'm 1-1. There are no medics.
Here! First aid! Medical pass for you!
That's a friendly. It's a friendly. I'm going forward.
Want me to patch you up?
That guy's too far away.
Ah.
Oh, there's a tank. Nothing I can do against that.
We have lost.
You can see my teammates.
Butter.
He was actually going to go revive that guy, and Core, you don't get that. Is it still called Core, like Call of Duty, or is it just called regular? Hello. I'm stuck. Oh, nope, I can move. Oh, those are enemies. I got him.
We have taken objective Charlie.
Objective taken. Keep it going, boy.
Let's see. 1, 2, 3. Okay, so you don't lose your ammo. Or else I would be down to 60. Hello. Dang, Battlefield's lighting system. Where I was looking, it was completely dark. I was like, no idea where that guy was. Oh well, looks like we'll win this, at least. That's our guy. Mister, I need a scope to snipe. Scopes are for noobs. I don't care. Scopes are for noobs. You have perfectly good iron sights.
We have lost objective Butter.
What are our objectives lost, Buffalo?
Take that for a sec!
We have taken objective Edward.
One thing I keep forgetting about in Battlefield is that you have moving accuracy and non-moving accuracy.
Right there! First aid!
We have taken objective Apples.
Don't lose
him! Guy coming in. I didn't hit him.
We have lost objective Edward.
Oh, or did I? Oh, feel him.
Let me patch your wounds. You hurt? I'll patch you up.
An enemy up here?
First aid, take him!
We have taken objective Butter.
That's our guy.
Scout! You want patching up? Those wounds, I can fix them!
Trust those wounds, buddy.
I don't see him, do you? Oh! Well, you can't aim. there. Dang it. Oh, see? Good sniper. Infantry. Iron sights. Someone who actually knows how to aim. Well, sort of. He missed a couple times, but... Friendly. I shall help you. Just kinda wish there was hardcore operations, but you know. Oh, thank you. Friendly. Hello. Look at that, a medic, not my squad, they actually arrived. I think I just threw a smoke grenade at an enemy.
Ouch.
Ah, there's a lot of snipe. The only thing you have to worry about is there's a lot of bolt actions in hardcore, so you're gonna get one-shot a lot. There's no one over there.
I can fix him!
We have taken objective apples.
Now, I'm on console, and I also turn aim assist off, so...
Want me to patch your wounds? You got damage? I'll fix you up!
We have lost.
I can fix your wounds! I'll deal with those wounds if you like. I'll fix those wounds!
Sniper somewhere.
Hey,
points.
We have taken objective Edward.
Bear 98 sniper, a noob. You can always tell because they use the sniper variants. Charger Girl 55. I'm gonna guess that British, because chargers are what the British call stripper clips.
I can patch your wounds.
You're injured.
I can help. Take the medical patch.
Maybe I should, try to let that one guy heal me.
Damn it, that's a tank.
Another noob. I didn't see a medic coming for me, so. And I also want to know why I have smoke grenades and not light anti-tank grenade. I should always have light anti-tank grenades, the most useful grenade. Hello. There you go.
You're wounded. I can help you.
Light anti-tank grenade. Light anti-tank grenade is the most useful because it can damage both infantry and vehicles. Sure, it won't kill infantry in one blow, but you know, I'd rather be able to do damage to everything than.
We have taken objective butter.
Thank you, light tank. Do you not get friendlies? Do you not get to see friendlies in the tank?
We have taken objective apples. Objective Charlie.
First aid, use it! You want those wounds patched? Hurry, I'll patch you up.
An enemy airship is on route.
I think they're a clan. Scoreboard. Yeah, look at the enemy team. Let's see. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. What is that? 9, 10, 11. 11 members of the SWAT clan. There you go. Hello. Did you die? You did not.
An enemy airship has arrived.
I think I can get up there. I think there's enemies up there. Not sure. Oh, that guy.
I can patch your wounds.
Well, I can at least get you.
You got damage? I'll fix you up! You're wounded. I can help you!
Goodness, it's so foggy. That was a broom handle. It's a really fun weapon in hardcore because it has so many shots. Just follow this guy around. Die, I'll revive you. God dang, never mind. Oh, look! The noob. Where is he? Oh, I see him. I see you. Up on that thing up there, thinking you're good. Yeah.
We have taken objective Duff.
Over on the other one. They're up on that. Oh, nope, they're on the other one. I saw him. He shot from the left.
We are losing objective Charlie.
Or did he? I don't know. I can't see because stupid fog. Butter. Which looks horrible on CRT TVs. I forgot that thing's up in the air. No one gonna take that down. You know, we're not gonna have a plane that's just gonna, you know, go ham on it. Four, three, two, one, blah. This isn't the objective, but you know, right? Biggest problems I have with battlefields, like, I click on D, I spawn at some other objective, and someone's trying to sneak. Ooh. Hello.
Objective Duff.
Can you not aim? Eh, marksman, you're still using a scope. You can tell why they're losing. What, like after team snipers? A negative. I am. How dare I be negative?
We have lost Objective Duff.
It's gonna go cavalry for a little bit. Don't know what I'm gonna do, but you know, it's gonna be something.
We have taken objective Charlie. We have lost objective Butter.
Behind me. One. Someone reloaded. Oh, I love the cavalry's gun because you can spray with it. Ooh.
We are losing objective Charlie.
Hello.
Ammo right there.
God dang trigger treads aren't sticking to this controller. Yeah. If you want to take out snipers, just use cavalry. They can't one-shot you, and you can one-shot them. Plus, you can spray with the gun, which is amazing. Aw, I didn't get top squad. Hey, let's revives. Hey, didn't go negative. That's all that matters to me. Alright.